I'm Senator Jim Alesi, and joining me today is Anne Marie Cook from Lifespan. Among the things that we have worked on in the past focuses on our senior citizens, the elder members of our community. A bill that I've been trying to push for a few years now centers on elder abuse and the required reporting of elder abuse. And many people don't realize that that's not just a physical abuse, it can be an emotional abuse and even a financial abuse. You might have seen in the local paper in the Sunday edition that Mickey Rooney was talking about his experiences as an elder person, as a senior citizen, and how he had been manipulated, his finances had been manipulated. And this is very common with many of our older citizens. So I'd like to introduce Anne Marie Cook, the CEO of Lifespan, and they do many other things that focus on our senior citizens and our elders. And maybe, Anne Marie, you might talk about some of that.
Sure. Lifespan helps older adults and caregivers help the older adult remain independent. We do care coordination and home modification. And we also do such things as financial services for folks because, as the senator said, many older adults experience financial exploitation and the numbers have gotten astronomical, which is why we're supporting his bill as well as others to protect older adults in New York State.
We know we're going through the budget process right now, and you have some pressures in this year's budget that you're asking us to help relieve?
Well, we're absolutely asking for help to help prevent elder abuse. Last year, elder abuse prevention took a significant cut, so we're here today on behalf of all older New Yorkers who experience abuse, asking once again for Senator Lisi's support, who's always been supportive, and the support of the New York State Legislature.
And like many other things, if you focus on prevention, then you don't have to deal with the much more traumatic experience of abuse and the more costly aspect of abuse as well. So I know you have a packet of information there.
Yes,
and
we do.
Lifespan, and we just get a little picture of the Lifespan logo so people will become more familiar with it, at least as it relates to abuse of our elders. If anybody knows of some abuse, then they should and can call Lifespan.
That's right.
You can also call if it's a serious situation in an immediate someone is in danger, of course, always call 911. I think that would be appropriate. And for other issues of abuse, you can call 311 if you're in the county and 211 in the city. So, Anne Marie, thank you for everything you do and all the people there at Lifespan. I'm Senator Jim Alesi.
Thank you, Senator.